The first episode of season 14 is one of the most beautiful episodes to date. And I find that people might question me on that because they'll say, Amy just lost her husband. How can this be beautiful? And I think of it in a way that we are telling a story. And good television is created on drama and these stories that are heartfelt and impact so many other characters. And I mean, you cannot get a more devastating event than the loss of one of your main characters that for seasons the viewers have watched grow up. There's almost this new sense of purpose for Amy because she hasn't known a life without Ty. She was a teenager when she met Ty.
Hey, watch it. What are you doing?
I want to know what kind of idiot revs his truck around a horse.
Nice to meet you, too. Name's Ty.
For the last decade, they've been going on all of these journeys and adventures and finding ways to run a business together and have a child together. And all of these true, impactful stories are all of a sudden now gone. Everyone thinks that this memorial on Sunday is going to give me closure or something. I hate that word.
Well, remember, you're the one who suggested it.
I know, but maybe I was wrong. Maybe I'm not ready. That memorial scene was almost, it was like not only a goodbye to Ty, but it was almost a farewell to Graham, because all of us are very close with Graham and he's worked on the show for 13 years. I'll never forget what an amazing man, husband, father he was. And so I think that that moment was kind of, it was bittersweet for all of us. And there was something kind of special about that too.